Dale here and welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be looking at a map that I played a lot on Farm Sim 2013, and it's Spring Wells Farm. This map was made by Yorkshire Map and Modern and converted from 13 to 15. And this map is medium sized arable and dairy map with varied terrain. This map was converted by TLC and has been redesigned by Pooley. Please do not upload this map to any website. Thanks for downloading. Well, in fact, I actually found it on a mod website, and I will put the link in the description. So we'll just start up the map. We'll have a look at PDA. As you can see, we have 13 fields. And we'll just have a look what we've got crop wise. Okay. Two fields of corn, we have two fields of wheat, two fields of OSR, and three fields of barley, so it's plenty to get you started. As for vehicles in this map, just go to the garage, just the basic in-game stock equipment, smallest combine, etc., but they will be all going, so we'll just sell them start of all. Then once we've sold all this, we'll get another tractor and we'll have a look around the map. Shouldn't take too long. Yeah, I loved playing on this map in 2013. I think Chris 7710 helped build the map. I think he was a part of Yorkshire Map and Modding, but I'm not too sure of that. Okay, that's got rid of the equipment. I'm going to the shop and we'll buy my favourite Massey Ferguson. The Massey Ferguson 6616. Okay, we'll tab to the tractor. So this is the shop. Usual story. No, I'm not sure where the sell point is for the crops, but you've got a seed trigger in there, and you've also got the fertilizer trigger there. So we'll go and open the gate. We'll just have a look across the road where you sell your eggs. I want to have a look around the back of the if there's a sell point for the crops on here. I don't think there is. No, I'll just jump into the tractor and we'll have a look around the map. Right, what I'll do is I'll just turn off the volume so you can hear me. Growth off. Off. Just drop the volume off. Nope. Okay. Get rid of that. Right, we'll come out here and turn to the right, see what's along here. I think this takes you to a dead end, I'm not too sure. Yeah, the fields are pretty big on this map, not hugely big. Yeah, it's just a dead end around here. Yeah, I'm so glad this map was converted to 2015. As I said, I really enjoyed playing this map. I can't remember how many hours I had on the save game. I think I had about 50 hours on it, if I remember right. I'm not too sure. Right, we'll go up this road, see what's up here. Barley field or wheat field to our left. We'll just take this road right up. I think this is where we sell crops here. I think. Or is this a farm? This must be a sell point here, I'm not too sure. But we'll find out during my series, because I will be doing a series on this map. I think that will replace White Oak, because I don't know when the next version of White Oak will be coming out. Yeah, so you've got a lot of storage here as well. Is that wood chip in that shed there? Take a look. No, that's straw. So this must be the bale sell point, I imagine. Okay, back on the tractor again. We'll investigate some more. Turn left out of here. I think this just takes you to a dead end. Yeah. Not a problem. Just turn about, go back. So as you see, you need bigger equipment for this map. Have got bigger mods installed, combines and trailers, etc. Back down the bottom road, and we'll turn to the right. Fuel station. Don't know if that's working or not. We'll have a look what's in this mud truck. I think it just takes you down to water, I think. No, it doesn't. Takes you up to this grass field up the top here. I think this is the Camola field. Right, back down bottom road again. Oops. Over the river. Another cornfield for silage. And we're just coming up to the farm on the left there, but we'll just keep going up this road as far as it can go. And we'll just come back to the farm and have a look around after. I'll go up that road on the way back. Through the trees. I think it'll just be grass fields up this way. I'm not too sure. Yeah, it just takes you to the other edge of the map. Try and get turned around up here. Right, back we go. Yeah, in 2013 I really liked Yorkshire map and the Modern's maps. I think they brought out about 4 at the time. And they gave up. And I think that's why Chris77 went on his own. Because I'm sure that he modded for them. Right, we'll just nip in here and see what's in here. This must be a water point to fill up for sheep or cows. Deep river. Bits of logs lying there. I think this will just take you to more fields up here. Yeah, back to the edge of the map again. All right, we'll go back and have a look around the farm. All hedges and trees are drive through. My driving's not getting any better though. And this is the entrance to the farm, I expect. Like I say, I haven't looked at this map yet. I'm just having a look around. I'll go in cab. Fuck. See where this road leads to. Then we'll come back and go into the farm. Some of the road. The roads are narrow. So you'd have to watch what sort of combine and that you're using. I really like this. I like this map a lot. Nope, that just takes you to the edge of the map again. Okie doke, up the farm road, sign, Springwells Farm. Okay, we'll just dump the tractor here. Pallets in there. This must be the cow shed. Manure pit. Slurry pit. It's like a big slurry pit actually, which is good. It's one thing I'd like to get into is manure and slurry, because it's something that I've never really done in 2015, so it'd be good to maybe do it on this map. This must be wheel cell point or spawn point, fertilizer tanks, what we've got here, shed for your wheat, take a look in there. Shed for the barley and shed for the OSR. We have a big storage area. I'm not sure what this is. Could be a silage pit, maybe. Yeah. Another small barn there. Diesel tank. And another two silage pits. So it gives you a bit of storage. And through here must be the sheep field. So that's basically it. This is my first look around Springwells Farm. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give a like, subscribe and comment. And I'll speak to you soon. Bye for now.